So this is for the coronavirus challenge. Take a song and write some words to spread awareness, not the virus. So just want to say we just have our first official case today on Nantucket, and sending love to that person and their family. Hopefully they have a speedy recovery and they come out this well, and all those that are connected with them as well. So sending love to them. So, and this is for, this particular song is for all those parents that have been listening to Frozen or watching Frozen 2 every day since they went into quarantine. So instead of, yeah, so this is it. I can't see you and I won't. Some are outside while others don't. There's a thousand things I need to do today, and ignore this cough that I wish would go away. Oh, oh, you're not just a virus, you're messing up my ear. And if I had you, which I don't want anyone else to fear. Everyone's a carrier, you may not even know. I'm sorry, secret virus, but I'm flattening your curve. I've had this cold for weeks, I don't need something new. I'm afraid of what I'm risking if I go out of my home, out of my home. So I am now going to figure out who I will challenge. You know what I'm thinking? I'm going to challenge Andrew and Colleen Dunleavy, because they're awesome and I miss them and I hope they're staying well. I think they're in Boston right now. So sending so much love to everybody, and yeah, together we will spread awareness, not the virus, and flatten this curve. Sending love out. Bye.